MK14 making its return, only then this time as three different